Hello, everybody. So this is probably gonna be we are going to start the Tomorrow Hill Chalice Dungeon. We're gonna be doing layer one today. This will be the last Chalice Dungeon we are going to do, aside from the Root Chalice Dungeon of this and the Is Chalice Dungeon. I don't know if it's Eyes or Is. It's I think it's pronounced Is. It's I don't know. Okay, so first up, light the lamp. Go up ahead, unlock the other lamp, and we're gonna do this side room first. There's no items in here we need. Knocked my mic. Alright, let's try the burial blade a bit more. And just some ritual blood. All right. So, our first layer here, we will have Sky. You can farm him for level 5 ritual blood if you don't have enough. I don't know where this dumb bitch go. Oh, 20.3, that's pretty good. Alright, so the first boss of this Chalice Dungeon is going to be another Temerian descendant, except this time he is going to have a lot more health and do a lot more damage. So, I recommend if you're doing a skill build, just equip the two highest tiers of Clawmark Rune that you have. Thank you.
Gamino. Very well. Farewell, good Hun.
All right, so, let's see. There we go. So now we'll do a lot more with our visceral attacks. Let's go take this guy down. Do we have a side... Oh, we have a side room. Okay. We will do that after this boss. Let's go. Well, that went pretty well. And we've got a okay-ish blood chum. So that was layer one, so we'll go do that side room now. But first, let's put that 20.3 gem on. Let's see what's better, that or that. That, but we lose out on a little bit of arcane, that's fine. You know what, here, unequip, just what we're gonna do. That will go there, this will go there, and that will go there. Alright, so the drawbridge is up there. Yeah, this looks like it'll be a pretty short layer. Alright, so on the other side some items, but first right here is going to be the treasure room. It's going to have a merciless watcher in it. Oh, there's a guy right there. I didn't notice that. Some more ritual blood. Let's head down to layer 2, and next time we'll do that. Tomorrow I heal layer 2. So, next time, which will probably be today, because all I really need to do is just take a quick bathroom break, so I will do that and the rest of this in layer 2 on the next video. So, see ya.